The prophecy that Surt could not be defeated in battle empowered the fire giants to acquire what the people of the south might call a civilization. With the leader of the fire giants spurning Simul's advances, Grimnir was even more intent that his own emissary would secure their loyalty. Although the chances were slight that the Ulfhorn could disrupt this alliance, it was worth the attempt. Besides, however the politics might resolve, the fabled lava forges of Balheim are a prize any mortal might seek to capture.
It's too damn hot here.
Resistance is futile.
For the blood I have spilled in his name. Are you Surt, the fire giant?
I am his warden. Our leader has no time to meet with the likes of you.
Grimnir is an unworthy ally. If you side with him, it will destroy us all.
Who are you to judge in this matter?
I am the one who will slay Grimnir and claim my vengeance against him and anyone who side with him.
You dare to insult our ally, Grimnir? I should never have bothered to allow you into our city. Guards! Guards! Arrest this tiny creature, or slay it if it resists.
Finally! The politics is over, and the action begins.
Resistance is... Prepare for death. Prepare for death. Surrender now, or there will be trouble. Prepare for death. Give up this futile resistance.
Futile? Tell that to her.
Surrender now. It's hurting me! You're letting it make a mockery of us all! Give up this futile assistance! It's hurting me! It's hurting me! Come on, it's only tiny! Guards, protect me! You're letting it make a mockery of us all! it make a mockery of us all. You're letting it make a mockery of us all. Arrest it. Guards, protect me. Stop it! Stop it! Arrest it.
I warned you. I'll slay anyone who allies with Grimnir. Mark my words. To the folly of your ways!
Surrender!
Don't make me laugh.
Go in when you're ready, small one.
Thank you.
Fight with the wrong shield, maiden. I'm ever unprepared for death. Ugh, please.
Yeah.
must I keep being distracted by hunting for levers to open things?
Stop resisting, you futile!
Do you really think I'm ever unprepared for death? Ugh, please. Gods, so bored of levers to open doors. Give me a fight! Blocked exit. That means something big is about to appear. Bring it on.
I thought we were supposed to fight something dangerous. Oh, aye, there it is, over there. That? It's tiny. Where's the challenge in that? It killed a warden. Watch yourself.
big enough to take you down, giant.
I suppose I should have known better than to trust the she-wolf to engage in diplomacy. Grimnir now had the support of all the giants. An unprecedented alliance, an unstoppable force. Even with one of Sindri's hammers in their possession, what hope had the wolves of Midgard now? No, it cannot be. As if our fortunes had not proved barren enough, now the fates have unfurled their final banner.
Seeress, what do you see?
The Roman and bishops remain resolute in their desire to bring both Albion and the Viking clans under imperial rule. The Bishop of Skye has besieged the castle at Caerleon with all his remaining troops.
Alas, that is not our only worry. My mother reports that the Duergar are on the move. They, too, are heading for Albion.
Will Grindel aid us against Simul and her allies?
She has no love for her neighbors, the Etin. She will warn me when a gate from Duergheim opens.
Really? This is going to be up to me, isn't it? Thor's crutch, I do not like this one bit!
Control your temper, child. Save your ire for the battle to come. Merthin shall use his magic against the Duergar when they come, but he will need your aid if we are to succeed.
So I just have to kill an Imperial Legion, a mad bishop, Simul's Etin Horde, and all her Duergar allies?
The warriors of Albion call you the Giant Slayer and declare it has been foretold you will save them. I, for one, believe them.
You must attain victory, for if you do not, it will be the end of all worlds. Ragnarok will come, and even the gods will not be safe.